Welcome back to Rasmussar TV. Today from the main guard with neyze, I'm going to show you another guard, which is a hanging guard with neyze. For the hanging guard with neyze, this is the only combination I'm going to show it to you. I come back and hold this. You see, I change the position of my hand. You see that? Palm up. Then I come back and hold it like this. This is a shaft, don't be so close. It is like that. Imagine you strike at the same time with the, or threaten to strike with the butt, spear butt. So if I'm here with bone and neyze, I go like that, right? So I'm here and I go like that, right? So again, I'm here, I go to the hanging guard, so if it comes, I can defend myself, right? So this is like this. So again, I'm here, change the position, and I this. After that, I go engage the blade of the opponent with the shaft and strike and thrust with bone and neyze. So I am here, change, come here, go like this, and thrust. Do it slower. So change here, engage, come and thrust. Do it faster now. So come, defend, come and thrust. So I'm here, and engage and thrust. Make sure that you really go forward, not like in boxing or kickboxing. Engage into it. You have a weapon, you're not going to be knocked out. So, like that. Here, you threaten, engage, and you do this. Okay, I'm going to show it to you. Like this, here, and do this. So. I threaten here and strike. Here. From here and strike. From here, here and strike. I'm going to show you from another position. So I'm here. From here. And strike. Come here, come and strike. So here, come and strike. Control from this side. So from here, come and strike. Thank you very much and see you soon.